अभी तुम पूछ लो ना. I love wearing saris, and I think Satya Paul is elegant, beautiful, and makes a woman look like a woman, and I like that. Makes a woman look like a, yeah, like a woman. So, I think it's fun. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of, you know, lots of color and Mickey Mouse and things like that. There are these shawls floating around, which is Mickey and Minnie done on them, and it's just so nice. So are the saris. I'm wearing one of the Mickey collection as well, with these nice big polka dots. Bright red sari. The blouse is my own, of course, because nothing else fit me. But yeah, lovely. I'm enjoying it.
What's the target audience? These kind of saris being worn by the young girls?
But that's the fun of it. So you can, the young girls can wear it and the older women can wear it. There is a variety and there is something for everybody. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, in fact, you know, I used to be one and only sari model. So I love wearing sari. It looks great on me. And I'm such a huge fan of Satya Paul. I love their saris. I'm wearing one. And I love saris. And I think sari is one outfit which looks great on anyone and everyone. And I think this is the outfit. No one can look better in any other outfit than sari. So go for it and enjoy sari. I think it's the most sensuous outfit.
Oh,
why not? I think you have to be innovative and you have to try new stuff. Though I personally love very traditional saris, and I love Satya Paul saris because they're the right mix, and they're a little modern, but of course they're very experimental. So you know, they do really nice, great designs, great colors, and great fabric, and that's why I love their saris.
I look in the camera?
Yeah.
Hindi mein, English mein, kis mein? Hi, I'm Rashmi, and I'm really excited to be at the Satya Paul store, and it's so much fun that they've done these saris with Disney characters like Minnie Mouse, Mickey Mouse. I've got Minnie Mouse's bow here, so I think it'll be really fun for young girls who just started working, going for, you know, something which needs to be traditional but yet fun, like a lady sangeet or a mehndi. And I think it's great for office wear also. So I think it is wonderful that we can do such traditional stuff at the same time make it fun with cartoon characters. Thanks.
You know, candy, ice cream candy.
I gave it back. I'll tell her to give it back. But please send me the photos.
So basically what we've done today is collaboration with Satya Paul and Disney India. And the whole idea was to put Mickey and Minnie on a sari. And the idea is to appeal to all kinds of clientele. You know, older women can wear it, young girls can wear it. It's an easy, fun sari which you can just wear to a cocktail, even for a mehndi, or just, you know, to a day function or a day brunch or lunch. So I think we just wanted to make the collaboration as fun as possible, as young as possible, but at the same time appealing to all kinds of women.
Mm-hmm.
Deepika.